So we're living in a black hole. That sun above your head is actually a black hole, and it's dripping its light, the men's chewall blood, into the center of the flat earth plane. And through this transaction, the ash trailing jet comes shooting out, the aurora borealis, the infinite potential, the earth's memory. This is the goddess of the earth. She's a living, breathing, conscious being. She's what's causing the tides, breathing in and out. It's not the moon. And you know the moon's not causing the tides, otherwise the Great Lakes would have a bulge as the moon went over. But that's not the case. It's that the goddess of this earth is a living, conscious, breathing being. And she wants us to bathe in her eternal waters at the center of the flat earth plane where every compass points to. There's no way to fuck this up. I'm going to lead an exodus in 2019. I don't want your money, your worship, or your advice. You're in the book of death for a reason. You're going to put up or shut up, motherfucker.